The stars of SmackDown Live have something to prove tonight. They're going to leave it all in the ring because that's what SmackDown Live is all about.
Byron, put on a helmet, pull up your big boy pants. It's going to be a long, long night. Let's go.
And his opponent, from Utah, weighing in at 440 pounds, Frankie Flash Bear!
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so...
And Bray Wyatt, the latest in a long line of WWE royalty, looks to cement his legacy once again.
This is one this Kansas crowd came to see, guys. Here we go. Bam, what a slap.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Straight punch.
Evading possible disaster there. Ooh, what impact.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
We know Bray Wyatt loves to take control of the match. Will he be able to do that here?
Well, Michael, I think we'll be seeing him take the fight wherever he wants, whether that's in the ring or outside of it.
Or outside the arena. Bray Wyatt has a history of luring superstars to places where the advantage is his alone.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
With authority.
Boom, what impact. Oh, what a combo.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, saw it coming.
Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
A shining wizard.
Oh.
turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
Oh!
Right to the back.
His shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left. No.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, read him there.
Uranagi!
Bray Wyatt with his back against the wall.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Sister Abigail delivered by Bray Wyatt.
Bray Wyatt might get an early three count. This one's far from over.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Are you kidding me? Is that a bite?
Oh, gosh.
Harsh impact.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Well, this will unsettle your opponent in short order.
Yeah, something's going on in his mind.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Boom! No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh! Bray Wyatt reverses it.
That is a great reversal.
Uranagi! Bray Wyatt is not looking so good here.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming.
Uh-oh,
got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
Ah, Bray Wyatt, he has nowhere to go. Is this the end for Bray Wyatt?
I think Bray is starting to fade. I think Bray is going to tap.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Oh, able to counter.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Shining Wizard!
That's right, Corey. That was a Shining Wizard.
Ah! Striking combination.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
There it is. The Camaro Plex is complete.
Oh, it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
Right to my gut.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch!
Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Oh, Bray Wyatt, he has nowhere to go. Is this the end for Bray Wyatt?
I think Bray is starting to fade. I think Bray is going to tap.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.